So good evening. Now we want to see part 32 and this is for general math. The last class we have seen business math. Before general math la exercise 2.4. Exercise 2.4 la third question. If alpha and beta are the roots of this quadratic equation, we have to find a new quadratic equation whose zeros are 1 by alpha, 1 by beta. Quadratic equation this one. This thing here you are finding sum of the root, product of the root. After that we are going to find a new polynomial whose roots are 1 by alpha and 1 by beta. We know sum of the root equal to minus b by a, product of the root c by a. So here a equal to 1, b equal to root 2, c equal to 3. So minus b by a means 1. Then product of the root 3 by 1, which is nothing but 3. If you have a step saving here, for the time saving we have written, this is equal to, here LCM is alpha beta, that's the cross multiply. So if you can cross multiply beta plus alpha, already you know alpha plus beta equal to minus root 2. So this is minus root 2. Then product of the root 1 by alpha beta. 1 by alpha beta. 1 by alpha beta. Alpha beta is value 3. So you are writing 1 by 3. So you know sum of the root, product of the root for the required polynomial. So even though you know this formula is 10th standard itself. Now we substitute x square minus, x and y into minus again, so root 2 here, plus product of the root 1 by 3 equal to 0. So you just cross multiply, alpha beta in the order, alpha beta equal to 3. Our correction, here by in the order, 3 will, because the value of alpha beta is equal to 3, here 1 by 3. So here also you write 3. So 3 x square minus, in the minus minus plus square. So root 3 x plus 1 divided by 3 equal to 0. So 3 x square plus root 2 x plus 1 equal to 0. This 3 and 1 work, 3 into 0, 0. So this is very simple term. And in the next class we see the 4th question and 5th question. That's it.